So this is dracaena Janet Craig compacta, because it's got the nice short leaves. Really great low light tropical. Grows up like a cane. These short little dark green glossy leaves. Should go about top inch or two between each watering, should go dry before it needs watering again. Fertilizing on a regular basis of once a month during the growing season of March to September, and you should have great success with this guy.